Hello friends, welcome to Talk with Shivi channel. Today we are presenting 10 lines on the Himalaya mountain. Let's start the lines. Himalaya mountain is one of the highest mountain of the world, also known as Giriraj. Himalaya composed of two words, Him plus Alaya. Him means I and Alaya means home. Over the Himalayas, the snow remains frozen throughout the year. Himalaya is also called Parvat Raj, which means King of Mountains. The mountain range of Himalayas are called Shivalik. The length of the Himalayas is 2500 kilometers and is spread over an area of 612,021 square kilometers. Mount Everest, the highest peak in the world, is a peak in the Himalayas. The Himalaya extends for thousands of miles in the north of India. Its high peaks and heart-beating valleys are very famous. Its natural beauty takes everyone's heart away. Himalayas receive snow all year long. Himalaya protects India from terrorist attacks. The Himalaya mountain separates India from Central Asia and Tibet. It is a strong wall adjacent to north border of India. The Himalaya mountain touch the borders of India, Pakistan, China, Nepal and Bhutan. So friends, these are 10 lines on Himalaya mountain. I hope this will helpful for you. If you like this video, please like and subscribe our channel for more videos. Thanks for watching.